guys enjoy yourselves, drink it up, tip your bartenders and your waitresses. Drink it up. Drink it down, shut it up.
We still there. This is a new song. Brand new. We wrote it on the way up here. They don't even know it.
I think you freaked that girl
out.
You have a list and you're like, no, I'm just gonna talk to you like.
Is that my mom out there? Who's the fucking heck of a lady? Mom, is that you?
That's your grandma!
Y'all want to hear the first song or the Where are all the pigs and carriage services? Where are you at? Come on, raise your hands. Yeah, there we are. I don't know if I want to say anything with those guys on the stage.
No, are you chicken? They were chicken.
I might not have a job on it.
I used to work with that guy.
This song is about doing speed. Lots of it. This guy, no. Not me.
I wanna go fast!
It's about going fast. It's called Speedway. Please get up for me. Give it up for me. Thank you. It was wonderful. 20 years I've been married to that woman. 20 years.
You know, you felt like, more like 50, right?
About losing your mother to cancer and never telling her goodbye. And I'm sorry that I wasn't there. All those years, they passed, and they bombed. And I'm never going to lose you. How much I care when I say, just hold on and come back to the side you love. 'Cause I'm still here and I'm thinking about you now. Please come home. I'm never going to lose you.
Red tags are 50% off. Tip your waitress.
My bad.
Seven of those, and she's, doing it all day long. We get to the top, and, she's serving the most. It's actually, three different time frames, whatever.
Wow.
This song is about growing up in bars.
Whoa!
Drinking 24-7.
What time?
Waking up on the floor. Wait, what was I talking about? So... And this song is called There's Got to Be a Better Way.
Wednesday night when we were at Kylie.
Let's try it to keep myself.
I can't believe I missed on the boat.
I don't like it when they're born. I love
catching. That came out wrong.
I don't
like
that.
Not that.
Is that loaded nachos?
Yeah,
your wife.
Do you want a quesadilla?
Yeah,
bungalow. Yeah, that's my wife.
That is. She said, what if it's going to get you about?